aliens in. Device detected. Electronic device detected.
We're barely hanging on. It's hard to motivate people to fight for their lives when their lives aren't worth fighting for. Good to meet you. Henry Hayes.
Look, I sympathize, Henry. But we have our own problems, and they are big problems.
Maybe we can help. I know you need people.
Keep telling me you can't spare anyone.
Not right now, but if you guys can take some pressure off of us.
We're already doing what we can.
Are you? Because outside those walls, it's perdition. We let our guard down just for a second, and it's over. All of this. Whatever you're doing out there, we're not feeling it in here.
Well, Sheriff, I hope you're ready for some extra work.
Portable electronic device detected.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Electronic device detected. Portable electronic device detected.
Hi, I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
Portable device detected.
Hey, sugar. good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important that is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
Nice to see you. Hello.
Hopefully, this next song will take your mind off your troubles.
We've got a better setup for our solar panels. With the new configuration, we've increased our input
Name's
and can
Charles
now
Douglas.
Run more lights at night.
I'm to supervise the shooting range they've set up in the basement of the White House. Looking forward to working with you, mate.
Looking good, Agent.
Portable electronic device detected. Electronic device detected.
Hello, Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
I'm looking for an agent to recover supplies from Dark Zone East. I've spent time in the Dark Zones, and I know a thing or two about the hazards and the opportunities you can find inside those walls. Follow my advice, and you just might make it out alive.
Take a look at what I've got for you.
Agent, it seems I have the equipment.
The great thing is that we get to start over from the beginning tomorrow.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC. Glad we got that.
Agent. Looking to deal? Just what I needed. That was a good deal. I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
Agent, we can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network. Agent, We can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division's satellite network.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
That showed them!
Survived. That's all that matters.
Civilians in distress.
Control point detected.
Priority item detected. Database match. Item of interest detected.
Get Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there.
got you now.
The control room is at the top of the atrium.
Portable electronic device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the Division! Sound the alarm!
Serious trauma detected. Immediate medical assistance needed. Device detected.
I guess you haven't heard about Mendez.
Who is this Mendez you speak of?
Not anymore.
Oh. He's resigning?
He's dead. He offed himself, apparently.
Mendez?
Yeah, no shit. Uncharacteristic of him to actually follow through on something, but... But now it's all gonna be on you. Hope you're ready for it.
Hostile movement on the roof.
control terminal, offline.
With the main terminal down, we're gonna have to walk through a bunch of extra steps. See if you can find a working computer. We're gonna have to manually establish a connection. We need a good antenna and a better radio. This place has both. Get out there and align the satellite dishes. There should be a console at the base of each dish. For the dishes through IV. It shouldn't take too long to align them. You're still gonna have to adjust each dish, but this will speed up the process.
I need a new vest. Thank you.
field!
Deploy! Hey, Agent!
Aligned and clear for transmission. Signal is insufficient.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
This one's mine!
Before the government evacuated the complex, a UHF radio was housed here for testing purposes. It should be somewhere on the lower levels.
High frequency relay payload detected.
Bingo. That comms module has the transmitter we need to finalize communications with the satellites. Agent, activate the crane sequence, and we're in business.
next one's a gut shot.
Assistance needed.
Contaminate.
This will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Sounds like you've got company.
Gonna lay down some cover.
They're moving over the way!
Shut up and...
Gotta switch mag!
Gonna have to do this without him!
Satellite network is back online. I'll send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping. Good work, Agent.
Some incredible improvements lately. The White House hasn't felt this secure since the lockdown. The basement has been converted into a workshop, fully equipped with drills, saws, and metalworking tools. The mechanics and crafters are using the tools to construct new gear. Recovered munitions, parts, and tools are available to equip the agents with better gear and weapons. We'll need to recruit some staff to organize the growing armory. The Shade Network is almost fully operational. I'm hopeful we can reconnect to the national network. The White House is starting to feel like a beacon of hope, instead of a reminder of how far we've fallen.